Jettison. But as always, you can call me Jets. And that's J-E-T-S. Jets. You're on my channel now. My channel. Which means that you are in a quiet and a safe space. We're at a different angle for this video, because once again, we are coloring. Also, it is Memorial Day weekend, so it has been very loud outside with trucks racing by, fireworks going off. Someone was mowing their yard in the middle of the night. I don't know what's going on this weekend. So I have on some rain sounds in the background just to try and help cover up any noise. I'm probably not going to talk as much in this video as I did in the last one, but we're just going to have some good vibes with the rain going and some coloring on the horse. Back to the one I was doing last time. And as I said in the last video, I wanted to give this one kind of like blondish brown hair, so I'm gonna work on that now. So just sit back. This is hair or not, it might just be a line. We'll just color it, I guess. Okay, so we have the forelock. I'm gonna go in with some brown. This is made up. Yep, the color I needed was on the bottom, of course. Also, when do you ever need a white one? Let me know. Okay, I put these on top of where I need to color. Why did I do that? broom, it must be broken. Okay. Let's hope that works out. Just gonna go in. Kinda over. Any of you guys like to color? I do every now and again. Usually bright if I'm doing something creative, but it's nice to color. Just gonna turn your brain off. Some of this red umber, because that's what helped with the horse's skin tone last time. Just kind of helps even everything out. Color doesn't have to be perfect. I think I'm gonna go in and color some of these leaves and flowers. And then we'll focus on the hair some more. In the last video, I think I said I wanted to do pink and blue. So here's some pink. I think that'll stand out really nice. I think I'm gonna do the small ones as pink and then the larger ones as blue. And then this is called bubbly blue. Hope the rain noises aren't too loud. So just like I want people doing art, so hopefully it's relaxing for you as well. Okay, we're gonna do dark green. Just what color is this? It says green. Okay. Maybe we have some shadow. Yeah. Maybe I could do some dark, do some light. Try that as well. I think that's enough dark gray ones. Try light gray. This says light lime. We'll see how that looks. Oh yeah, that's nice and pale. If this was your horse, what would you name it? You know what? I missed a whole piece of hair right there. It's okay, because we're gonna go back over the hair. Just want to color in these in case I accidentally color over them. Okay, so we got the flowers and the leaves. Paper is so thin. Look at that. But let's try and blend this in better. Because I really kind of wanted to color over the yellow. Not so much that it disappears, but just that it's like, I guess, a low light. some red. It's okay. I figured I would do this forelock and then stop there. And we can do some more for a different video. Or, if it turns out no one likes this, we can not do it again. But it got pretty decent views the last time I did this. So I was like, why not? I kind of feel like color. Why not film it? Maybe you can color along with me. Or draw. I hope get you in the mood having someone else do it along with you. Okay, now let's blend it a little bit better. I'm still gonna have to go over it with the brown. This took forever to get the color I wanted. That. Very similar to the color of like flames. Okay. Let's add some more brown. See how it's just like blending together a little bit better now? And it's not exactly the skin tone of the horse because of the yellow. This is what my horses look like. I talked more about that in the first coloring video. I just didn't want to repeat myself for this one. Sounded like someone was just racing. So I don't know why Memorial Day weekend means go crazy with your truck, but I guess it does. not bad. Okay. A little bit red right here, getting darken that out. I kind of wish that pink had been brighter, but I don't think I have a brighter one than that. All I have is pink. What color is this? Pumpkin orange. That's not what I want. How's that look? Pretty good? I think so too. Eventually, one day, I will finish this horse. Gonna take years to get through the entire coloring book at this point. Yeah, I like that. I like it a lot. That is all we are going to color for this session, because this surprisingly took quite a bit of time. Didn't realize how long it really takes to color stuff until you start filming, and then you look up and it's been almost 25 minutes. Yeah, so we got the forelock done. We did some cute little blue and pink flowers, did some really nice leaves. We still got the rest of the mane down here, and this tiny little bit down here, and then after that, this horse is going to be pretty much done. I may do the background, who knows, we'll see. Yeah, did a little forelock. So I'm just going to put these back in here. Make some little nice pencil noises for you. Just have it playing in the background, because I've mentioned before, I don't really watch videos, I typically just listen to them. Unless it's like follow my instruction videos or something. Yeah, colors I used were yellow, brown, and red umber. So remember that for the next time. I hope you enjoyed the rain sounds, the matte pencil sounds across the paper, a little bit of tap, 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 tap.